Settings activity is tied to a list of preferences, and the location edit text preference is a custom preference that we have added a widget to. That widget, when clicked, should build an intent and start the place picker activity. And when that activity returns, it should have a place for us, which means that we need to process the result of the place picker call in onActivityResult inside of settings activity. And if we have a new place, we need to store that in our location shared preference. Of course, before we can do this, we have to configure our app for the Places API. We need to add another dependency to our build.gradle. Recall how Google Play Services allows you to specify the bundles that you care about and ignore the others? We already have the GCM bundle, but now we need to add the location one. Then, to use the place picker, we need to add a permission to our Android manifest that will give us access to location at a fine-grained detail. Now let's look at our place picker backwards. What will we do once we have the place picker response? In onActivityResult in settings activity, we need to parse and store the address as our new location for Sunshine. First, we should verify that this activity result is actually intended for us. And if it isn't, the place picker response will pass it along to Super in order for them to handle. If it is from the place picker and a location was chosen, then we can fetch the place object from the place picker API. Then we'll get the address to use as a human readable location string and store this in our shared preference for location. However, if the result code is not successful, we're going to gracefully fail by not doing anything at all. The most likely cause for this is the user hitting back without choosing a place, at which point returning to an unchanged settings screen is the correct thing to do. To launch the place picker, we need to build an intent, but we are in a view, not an activity, which means we won't be able to call startActivityForResult. So we need to cast the context to a specified activity. In this case, that would be settings activity. This will allow us to make the call to start the place picker, and by choosing settings activity, the result of the place picker ends up in the right place. I'm going to let you figure out how to build the intent and launch it, however.